I'm going to wipe the lens on this one because you can tell it's pretty wet. Everything's all wet. Telescope's got water dripping off of it right now. Can see the humidity in the air. It's cold out too, but it's very wet. I think this is going to have to be my last run for the night because I can already tell too if the tip of the telescope, the lens, is getting wet. There are five more lenses from the outside lens to the inside lens. I can only get to the outside lens without taking it all apart. And I'm not going to do that. And then over here on the eyepiece, you got one, the camera lens, the eyepiece lens. Eyepiece lenses, because there's several lenses in the eyepiece, and then you got the mirror, because this is a reverse telescope, so you got the mirror, and they all start fogging up like this. It's kind of useless. It's not useless. I mean, I'll get the imagery out of it, but it's not as crisp and clear as it could be. My going light to light like this is going to be so helpful for me to remaster these videos and show these videos to you guys in a way that you never looked at the moon before. I just posted a couple of them. I tried posting a whole bunch of them, but a lot of them got deleted and failed to upload and then all of a sudden disappeared from my phone. And those are the ones that I'm talking in. I'm doing a lot of talking. And for some reason, those are the ones they choose to delete on me. Can't say nothing anymore. Everything's out of bounds. Oh yeah, it's real foggy. My view to the sky is pretty clear. It's all in the lenses. All my lenses are all fogged up. I'm gonna run through maybe two or three more times. I'm turning, I don't know, 3 to 4 degrees every time. Every time I run it through, sometimes more. I was doing quarter turns in the first run, and this time I started doing it in like 3 degrees, 3 degrees, 3 degrees. Then I jump maybe 15 degrees, then do 3 degrees, 3 degrees. So I'm just having some fun. I figure when I go to remaster them, it'd be more fun for me if I jumped around on it. It's not a full moon. This is two nights after the full moon. For some reason, everybody was making a big deal out of that moon. calling it a blue moon. It's not. Calling it a large moon, it wasn't. Not even to our eyes, not even to our appearance or anything. It's unbelievable. The fact that the moon was where it was one night and then where it was on the night of the full moon, big, huge deal to disprove the heliocentric model. And nobody will. Nobody does. Nobody even thinks about it. I talked about that in one of the videos I made today. Hour and a half fucking video describing and talking about all that. And that video got deleted. It's funny how you know, when you talk about certain things, and then you think back to all the things you talked about in that particular video that got demolished on you, deleted, disappeared. I wonder what it was that I said. Or was it a combination of all the things that I said? The most special moon to me from my location on Earth is the April, which is really our new year. That should be our new year. That is the original new year. We have too many months on our calendar because we use the number 10. 10 is not a real number. It's got a zero in it. Doesn't exist other than the human psyche. So there's a lot of problems. A lot of problems. And nobody will look because we could easily see it all. People that go by the geocentric model, I called them all out. I called all the ones that I cared to call out anyway. That was 8 years ago. And I did that for quite a few years, Called out all those guys. Santos Bonacci was a big one. Fucking guy, so smart, man. Called him out. I called out, a lot of good series. Did a lot of good series. Some mainstream people. Some miserable series that I didn't. That were dumb. But what I was showing you is still the same thing. But the people I was calling out were just really stupid. Those mainstream geologists and them guys, they sucked. Huge liars. Yeah, my telescope's really foggy. It's funny to watch it like this. I guess I could try to wipe it again. There we go. There we go. That's better. See if I can get 10 more minutes out of this.